Greetings!
Hello! Greetings, back at
you. Salutations!
Salutations!
Pleasantries!
Hello!
Small talk!
Big talk!
Banter, banter, banter! Quit! I'm not one of those comedians who, like, talks to you. I just get the fuck on with it. Here's a brand new song. I saw Jesus in a piece of toast. I saw some peanut butter like the Holy Ghost. I saw the Virgin Mary in a glass, say cherry. I saw Jesus in a piece of toast. I saw Jesus in a stain on the floor. I saw Jesus in a stain on the floor. So now I know that Jesus is made from blood, semen and feces and fungal spores. I saw Vishnu in a crack in a wall. I saw Buddha in a rugby ball. I saw Odin and Zeus in a puddle of puke, and I began to wonder where I was. I saw Moses in a gangrenous wound on my head. I saw Moses, he said, yo, this is Moses, you're dead. What? It's here in the story I worry I might be slightly concussed. I saw Charles Manson's face in the wreckage of a riot van, and Madonna's tits poking out from every broken window pane. I saw L. Ron Hubbard in the putrid remains of a bin full of dog turds covered in piss and on fire. I saw David Cameron in the mangled and sun-bleached necrotic flesh corpse of an amphibious gypsy slave hung from a fence by his skin. Or maybe that was actually him. I saw a god in a cloud, I saw the devil in a rock. I saw Pope Benedict's head there instead of my cock. I see whatever my fevered, bored, shitless brain wants to see. I saw Muhammad in a piece of ham. I saw Muhammad in a piece of ham. So who gets the jihad? Me or the ham? Or the grill pan? Half 1 o'clock. Here's a song about, I don't know, beer. Don't throw your six-pack rings into the bin without cutting them. You'll kill the seagulls, kill the seagulls, kill the seagulls, kill the seagulls, kill the seagulls. But only the stupid ones. You think they're gonna find food in a plastic ring? You deserve to die, you fucking idiot! This cleans the seagull's gene pool of its imbeciles, leaving behind eugenic strains of Nazi supergirls with heads the size of basketballs whose telepathic tentacles will choke us with our own hands and explode our brains! Don't throw your six-pack rings into the bin without cutting them, unless you want your brain exploded by telepathic seagulls. It's an environmental cautionary tale, one you'd be well to heed. Here's a song about, I don't know, cigarettes. No, I won't give you a fucking cigarette. But I can tell you where to get everything you need. There's a bus stop there just around the corner. There's loads! And if you're not that desperate, you're not as desperate as me. I do that all the time. So I won't give you a fucking cigarette. This is my suicide. Go and get your own. There's a railway bridge just over yonder. Kill yourself when if you're not that desperate. Because I'm actively suicidal. Alright, one more. It's called Skinny Dick. Got a skinny dick. It's really long, but not very thick. I haven't sex with me. It's like exploratory surgery. Don't try to deep throat me, I'm gonna sick. But if you need an abortion or two, I have a a special attachment for you. I kill babies with a dick. Isn't that ironic? I kill babies with my dick. It's almost erotic. I kill babies with my supersonic infinitesimal muscles, laser particle accelerating skinny skinny dick. And it's all inside the law. Soon as I get my medical license from some dodgy eunuch in Munich. I'm kind of skinny. So sorry.